Revolutionizing agriculture with cutting-edge technology, exploring modern agricultural practices. In a rapidly evolving world, technology has made its mark in nearly every sector, including agriculture. The integration of technology into farming practices has not only increased efficiency but has also paved the way for sustainable and innovative approaches. As we delve into the realm of modern agricultural practices, it becomes evident that these advancements are reshaping the way we produce food and manage our natural resources. 1. Precision farming, the digital touch on fields. Precision farming is at the forefront of the technological revolution in agriculture. This technique involves the use of satellite imagery, drones, and sensors to monitor and manage crops with unparalleled precision. Farmers can now analyze data on soil composition, moisture levels, and crop health in real time. This data-driven approach allows for targeted interventions, reducing resource wastage and optimizing yields. 2. Smart irrigation systems, watering the future. In a world where water scarcity poses a significant challenge to agriculture, smart irrigation systems have emerged as a beacon of hope. These systems integrate advanced technology and data-driven insights to optimize water usage in agricultural fields. Here's a closer look at how smart irrigation is revolutionizing the way we irrigate crops. A. Data-driven insights. Smart irrigation systems rely on a combination of real-time data sources to make informed decisions about when and how much to irrigate. Weather forecasts, soil moisture levels, evapotranspiration rates, and crop water requirements are all taken into account. By analyzing this data, the system can create precise irrigation schedules tailored to the specific needs of each crop. B. Soil moisture sensors. One of the key components of smart irrigation is soil moisture sensors. These sensors are strategically placed in the soil to measure the moisture content. The data collected from these sensors help determine the soil's water-holding capacity and whether irrigation is necessary. If the sensors detect that the soil is becoming too dry, the system can trigger irrigation to ensure optimal growing conditions. See precision application. Traditional irrigation methods, such as flood irrigation, can lead to water wastage as excess water runs off the field. Smart irrigation systems, on the other hand, deliver water precisely where it's needed. This can be achieved through techniques like drip irrigation, where water is delivered directly to the root zone of plants, minimizing evaporation and runoff. D. Variable rate irrigation. Different parts of a field often have varying water needs due to factors like soil type and topography. Smart irrigation systems can implement variable rate irrigation, adjusting the amount of water applied based on these variations. This approach ensures that no area is over-irrigated or under-irrigated, maximizing water efficiency and crop health. E. Remote monitoring and control. Modern smart irrigation systems can be monitored and controlled remotely through mobile apps or web interfaces. Farmers can access real-time data on soil moisture levels and system performance from anywhere. This remote accessibility allows for immediate adjustments to irrigation schedules in response to changing conditions, ensuring optimal water management. F. Water savings and environmental benefits. By delivering water precisely when and where it's needed, smart irrigation systems significantly reduce water wastage. This not only conserves a precious resource but also has positive environmental implications by lowering the energy required for water pumping and treating runoff. Additionally, reduced water usage can lead to cost savings for farmers in terms of water bills and pumping expenses. G. Challenges and adoption. While the benefits of smart irrigation are clear, there are challenges to widespread adoption. Initial costs, including sensor installation and system setup, can be a barrier for some farmers. Moreover, proper training is crucial to ensure farmers can effectively operate and maintain these systems. Overcoming these challenges requires investment, education, and support from agricultural institutions and governments. As we confront the global challenge of water scarcity, smart irrigation systems offer a promising solution to efficiently manage water resources in agriculture. By embracing technology, farmers can navigate the complexities of water availability and contribute to sustainable food production for a growing population. Smart irrigation represents a significant stride toward a future where agriculture and environmental stewardship go hand in hand. 3. Vertical farming, agriculture in the third dimension. With urbanization on the rise, traditional farming methods face challenges such as limited space and arable land. Enter vertical farming, a practice that involves growing crops in vertically stacked layers. By using controlled environments, LED lights, and hydroponic or aeroponic systems, this approach yields higher crop yields with significantly less land, water, and pesticides. 4. Automated machinery, farming with finesse. The days of manual labor dominating the fields are fading away. Automation has stepped in with a range of machinery, from self-driving tractors to robotic harvesters. These machines not only increase efficiency but also address labor shortages in rural areas. By leveraging artificial intelligence and GPS technology, farmers can precisely sow seeds, manage pests, and harvest crops with minimal human intervention. 5. Blockchain in agriculture, transparency from farm to table. In an era where consumers are increasingly conscious of the origins and journey of their food, blockchain technology has emerged as a powerful tool to bring transparency and traceability to the agricultural supply chain. Here's an in-depth exploration of how blockchain is reshaping the way we track and verify the provenance of our food. A decentralized data ledger. At its core, blockchain is a decentralized and immutable digital ledger. Each step in the agricultural supply chain, from planting and harvesting to processing and distribution, is recorded as a block on the chain. These blocks are linked chronologically, creating an unbroken chain of information. Once recorded, data cannot be altered or deleted without leaving a visible trace, ensuring data integrity. B. Enhanced traceability. Blockchain enables granular traceability of agricultural products. Each block contains details such as the date and location of planting, information about the cultivators, methods used, and any treatments applied. This level of transparency allows consumers to verify claims about organic, sustainable, or fair trade practices, fostering trust between producers and consumers. See food safety and recall management. In the event of a food safety issue, pinpointing the source of contamination is crucial to minimizing harm and avoiding large-scale recalls. With blockchain, the entire journey of a product can be retraced swiftly, helping authorities identify the source of the problem and isolate affected batches. This capability enhances food safety measures and reduces the impact of recalls. D. Supply chain efficiency. Blockchain streamlines supply chain operations by reducing paperwork, manual data entry, and the need for intermediaries. Smart contracts, self-executing agreements triggered by predefined conditions, can automate processes like payments and quality checks. This not only speeds up transactions but also reduces administrative costs. E. Building consumer trust. Blockchain's transparency empowers consumers with accurate and trustworthy information about their food. Shoppers can scan QR codes on product packaging to access a wealth of information about the product's journey from the farm it originated onto the store shelf. This builds a deeper connection between consumers and producers, fostering loyalty and brand advocacy. F. Challenges in adoption. Implementing blockchain in agriculture requires collaboration among various stakeholders, including farmers, processors, distributors, and retailers. Data standardization and interoperability are essential to ensure seamless integration across the supply chain. Moreover, While blockchain offers robust security, protecting access to the data and preventing unauthorized changes are critical considerations. G. Beyond transparency. Blockchain's potential in agriculture extends beyond transparency. The data collected through blockchain can be analyzed to gain insights into supply chain inefficiencies, consumer preferences, and market trends. This information can guide farmers and businesses in making informed decisions, optimizing resource allocation, and enhancing production practices. As blockchain technology continues to gain traction in agriculture, it holds the promise of revolutionizing the way we engage with food. From empowering consumers to make informed choices to bolstering food safety and optimizing supply chains, blockchain's decentralized and transparent nature has the potential to reshape the agricultural landscape, fostering a more accountable, efficient, and consumer-centric food system. 6. Biotechnology and genetic engineering, cultivating innovation. Biotechnology and genetic engineering have ushered in a new era of possibilities for agriculture. By manipulating the genetic makeup of crops, scientists can enhance desirable traits and address challenges that traditional breeding methods cannot. Here's a comprehensive look into how biotechnology is transforming the field of agriculture. A. Genetic modification techniques. Genetic engineering involves the deliberate alteration of an organism's DNA using specialized techniques. This can include introducing genes from unrelated organisms or modifying existing genes to achieve specific outcomes. Techniques like gene insertion, gene silencing, and genome editing, e.g., CRISPR-Cas9, have enabled scientists to create crops with improved traits, such as disease resistance, drought tolerance, and increased nutritional value. B. Pest and disease resistance. One of the most significant applications of biotechnology in agriculture is the development of crops with enhanced resistance to pests and diseases. By introducing genes that produce natural toxins harmful to specific pests, crops can defend themselves without the need for excessive pesticide use. This not only reduces environmental impact but also decreases production costs for farmers. C. Improved nutritional content. Biotechnology allows scientists to enhance the nutritional content of crops. For example, golden rice has been developed with higher levels of vitamin A to address micronutrient deficiencies in regions where rice is a staple food. Similarly, biofortified crops can be engineered to contain higher levels of essential nutrients like iron and zinc. D. Extended shelf life. Biotechnology can also extend the shelf life of harvested produce. By modifying genes associated with ripening and spoilage, scientists have developed crops that stay fresh longer. This can reduce food waste and enhance the availability of nutritious food, particularly in areas with inadequate storage and transportation infrastructure. E. Environmental considerations. While biotechnology offers substantial benefits, it also raises environmental concerns. The introduction of genetically modified organisms GMOs into ecosystems could potentially have unintended consequences on non-target species and ecosystems. Careful risk assessments are essential to ensure that genetically engineered crops do not harm biodiversity or disrupt ecosystems. F. Ethical and social implications. The ethical implications of genetic engineering in agriculture are a subject of debate. Concerns about patenting of genetically modified seeds, corporate control over the food supply, and the potential for unintended health effects in humans have fueled discussions. Striking a balance between innovation, ethical considerations, and public acceptance is crucial for the responsible advancement of biotechnology in agriculture. G. Regulatory frameworks. Different countries have varying regulatory frameworks for genetically modified crops. Some nations have embraced biotechnology and actively promote its use in agriculture, while others maintain strict regulations or outright bans on GMOs. Harmonizing international standards for evaluating the safety and environmental impact of genetically modified crops remains